postpone gratification. If we learn to postpone our desire for gratification, then the degree of that gratification is not only greater, but is also more satisfying, and it's an aim worthy of pursuit. And what you have been doing and talking about is in alignment with this thought that I took the opportunity you gave me to pass on to you for what it is.
Thank you very much, Mahmoudian. It's been wonderful, your thoughts. And बस एक यूनाइटेड बैंक की काविश है. हमारा मकसद कुछ लोग करते हैं बिजनेस के लिए कि भाई वो अकाउंट आएंगे एंड ऑल दैट. ये हम उनको बच्चों के अकाउंट 100-100 रुपए के जो अकाउंट खोलेंगे वो अपनी जगह पे अलग बात है. ठीक है, हमारे लिए इज्जत का मुकाम होगा बैंक के लिए कि हमारे पास बच्चे आ रहे हैं और बड़े स्टूडेंट्स भी आ रहे हैं. लेकिन इसमें एक्चुअल मामियान हमारा जो मकसद है वो है to play a role in the economy of Pakistan by inculcating the habit of savings amongst the leaders of tomorrow, that in the school age, in the college age, even in the university age, if they realize the importance of saving, to aage unko shayad kisi ke aage haath na phailana pade aur wo apne aap ko manage kare economically aur unki savings se चाहे ऊंट के मुंह में जीरा, मुल्क पे भी असर पड़ेगा, उनके खानदान पे भी असर पड़ेगा, उनमें भी असर पड़ेगा. ये हमारा यूनाइटेड बैंक का एक्चुअली ये गोल है जो हम शहर शहर जाके गर्मी सर्दी रोड से चल के जा रहे हैं और कह रहे हैं.
कंग्रेचुलेट यू फॉर योर बैंक फॉर दिस एग्जॉल्टेड थिंकिंग एंड फॉर परस्यूइंग एन एम दैट इज इंडीड वर्दी of a bank with a reputation like yours, and your participation in this effort for being its pioneer brings a thrill of pride to me. As my nephew, I am proud that you are making a fine contribution in an area which has remained ignored and hence has prevented us from first of all seeing, understanding our shortcomings and then taking steps to remove it in the manner that you've just described. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mahmoudian. God bless you. Dua mein yaad rakhiyega. You're a big name to Pakistan. You have huge, humongous contribution towards Pakistan in these 63 years or the many years that you've worked. You've been advisor. You've been everything to Pakistan, and Pakistan will never ever forget you. I can tell you that.
You make me feel very humble, and I'd like to thank you, and I'm deeply touched by what you have done.
Shukriya Mahmoudian, dua mein yaad kijiyega. Allah aapko khush rakhe. Thank you. Thank you.